We believe as a church that God speaks supremely through his word, and that all the vision that we require as a church is there. The Bible teaches that a true disciple of Jesus is marked by a profession of faith, a practice of faith, and a perseverance in both that profession and practice. How do you make that? You have to gather, to grow, and to go. We gather together through a series of small group ministries and theology and training and fellowship so that you can stay in the faith. We also grow. Look what you've been given. You need to dive deep into that, pay more careful attention into the gospel and who God is. And ultimately, we go so we can make more people like this, because this is why we're here. Go, therefore, make disciples of all nations. That's why we're here. That's our vision. Everything that serves this goal, we will do. And everything that does not, we will not.